I chose to study the PhD at the RAU because of just the sheer number of connections they have. I've met some amazing people so far, and I just don't think that I would have been able to get quite the same level of connections if I'd chosen to undertake the PhD elsewhere.
When I wanted to put in for my PhD, I started looking for university in the UK. The first school that popped up was Royal Agricultural University. The culture, the diversity of the university and their values actually enticed me.
It gave me the opportunity to study with like-minded people doing similar research.
I could see an opportunity at the RAU to take a kind of career change and find a new path.
At the Royal Agricultural University, we have two main research subject areas. So that's agricultural science and practice, but also sustainable land and property management. Research is pivotal for us to understand how to respond to the global complex challenges we face.
The PhD that I have started is looking at how we can better institutionalise wellbeing support for farmers within the UK red meat supply chain.
Presently, I'm working on how to grow soybean in a sustainable way in the UK.
In my PhD, I'm doing research on the influence of rural women's involvement in food business and its link with their health and well-being in Bangladesh.
I am looking at virtual livestock fencing, especially the livestock welfare in that context.
Here at the Royal Agricultural University, we're quite a small, close-knit research community, so we all know each other really, really well. And what we're trying to do here is really empower students in their research learning experience.
One of the challenges that I face in the PhD is that I have chosen to explore a very sensitive topic, but I feel that sort of the support I've had from the staff here has given me the confidence that actually we can look at these sensitive topics that need to be explored.
Everyone's door is open. I can go to my supervisor anytime and just ask, like, I really need you. Not only my supervisor, all are really helpful here.
Everyone in RAU is just ready to help.
Whether students want to work in the private sector or the public sector, skill sets that they're developing will take them out into being able to be part of the changes we need to see in the future food and farming system.
I feel the second home in RAU. More like a family, not that much lonely anymore in RAU.